BLE devices operate on ISM band. ISM stands for Industrial, Scientific and Medical Band. As the name conveys, this band contains all the unwanted and unavoidable emissions from industrial and other processes. Due to this exact reason, you don't need a license to operate your device on this band. Now, because of obvious economic benefits, BLE, Wi-Fi and several other protocol-based devices operate or coexist on this common ISM band. Now, have you ever wondered how BLE devices are able to talk or communicate on this already overcrowded ISM band? Well, for that, you need to understand frequency hopping in BLE. I have made a video on the same topic and the link for that is in the description of this one. Like and share this video and subscribe to the channel.